The church was built in the late 12th century, with the south transept added by the monks of Christchurch in the following century. An unknown foundry cast a tenor bell in the 15th century, and Thomas Palmer added three bells in 1670. The Victorian architect William White completely restored the church in 1870.